So today I'm gonna do a little hair tutorial kind of deal. I haven't done anything like that in a while, but I want to do one today. I'm gonna do kind of a, I want to say soft wavy curls. It's gonna be kind of more like just curls. Like, I'm gonna use my Corioliss Clampless curling iron. This is like the biggest barrel they have. I got it like in a 3-pack. I got it for Christmas. So yeah. So I'm gonna let that heat up, and we're actually gonna go all the way to the highest temperature. And then yeah. So this is my hair. It's really, really poofy, really, really curly. I had it in a braid when I did the tutorial this morning. So I did spray this makeup. I'll put a link on the sidebar or up here maybe. So yeah. And this is my hair. It's not that bad right now, so yeah, we're gonna work with this. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna divide our hair into at least three parts. We're gonna do that. We're gonna use our clips. Okay, so there we go. That's one. And then we're gonna do two on this side. Okay. So this is how we're gonna look. Look a little funny, huh? Alright, so then we're gonna use our heat protectant, and I'm gonna be using Dove. I love Dove products. So we're gonna go ahead and spray that on our ends, especially, and all through that little part. I'm gonna brush through it really quickly. Okay. And let's go ahead and do this. So we're gonna use just a couple inches. This is a big barrel, it is gonna take a little longer to heat up the whole hair because we're gonna wrap it really quickly. Let's do that much, about that much hair. Okay, we're gonna curl away from our face, so we're gonna curl this way. Just hold that right there. And with this curling iron, you only need to hold it at least 10 seconds, maybe even less. It all depends on your hair. If it's really easy to curl, you just need it like a couple seconds, maybe 7 seconds at the most. But if it's hard to curl, just maybe 10 is the maximum. You don't really need it that long. And then we're gonna spray it. Work on the other section. This top section, we're actually going to divide it in at least two. I'm going to add heat protectant one more time, especially in the end, so I'm going to make sure we get those. Coming through. So this is the way we got them. We have to spray our Anastasia liquid mousse. Get that there. Okay. And tie them up so they don't go to the other side. And we can curl easier. Okay? Let's get this side. Thank you. do our last section. And this one's going to be just a little bit longer because we want to make sure we get the really good curls in there, okay? So it's already to take a little bit longer. Maybe you want to do smaller chunks, that's fine. As long as you remember to always curl away from your face. You can do your bangs. I like my bangs to the side, and I like to curl them before I actually fix them. So, I mean, this is how I would actually wear it. Now, you know, you can just accessorize it. You can go ahead and put, like, a little hairband here. That. Or you can go ahead and add a little flower. You can leave it loose. You can do, like, a little... do just keep this in the bag. You know, you can do a lot of things, but I personally like it like this, like that. So you can go ahead and turn your head. You know, it's cute, it's fun, it's really nice, it's girly. So yeah, thanks for watching, have a good one, and show you guys another one later. Okay, bye.